Where's Jacqueline?
Woo, that was quite the turkey trot.
Good morning, Eisenhower. I'm your host, Sam, along with
Jacqueline. Today is Thursday, January 23rd, day B. Teachers, get your laptops ready for today's ETV quiz.
Today in history, on January 23rd, 1556, the deadliest earthquake in history, the Shaanxi earthquake, hit Shaanxi province, China.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
Your ETV quiz question is, how many Jolly Ranchers were in the jar?
Stay tuned for an amazing feature on the Turkey Trot. And now for today's announcements with
Morgan
and Gabby.
Good morning. I'm Gabby along with
Morgan. What does today's weather look like?
Today, a mix of clouds and sun this morning with a few snow flurries this afternoon. Cold. High of 21. Tonight, a few flurries possible in the early morning. Some passing clouds. Low of 1. Tomorrow, a few clouds from time to time. Wind chills may approach negative 15. Now here's Morgan with today's announcements.
Thank you, Gabby. Spring tap for 8th grade begins today in the art room. We will meet on Thursdays from 3 to 4. The algebra midterm will also be given on Friday. The students will miss period 1 and 2 on Friday. The 6th grade concert is postponed until next Wednesday, January 29th. Games Club will not meet today. See you next Thursday. Did you see how cool the 50th anniversary t-shirts look? If you want to order one, they are on sale again for $20. Homeroom should have forms. They are also on the Student Council bulletin board and on our website. Order now. Forms are due on Friday, January 24th. Here's Gabby with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Morgan. Do you have old jeans you'd like to donate to help homeless people? REACT is participating in a national program called Teens for Jeans. Bring in your jeans to Ms. Moser in room 305 or Mr. DeLockery in room 511 by Friday, January 24th, and receive a raffle ticket for every pair you donate. The winning raffle ticket will be good for a gift card. REACT thanks you in advance for pitching in and helping others. Congratulations to this year's Eisenhower Science Olympiad team. The team placed 11th in the regional competition and has advanced to the state competition in Middlesex County College on March 11th. Go Generals! Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to yesterday, Brandon in 8L, and ETV's very own Jackie in 8F.
Woo.
And today, Alyssa in 7C, Shayun in 6E, Victoria in 8C, Ava in 8G, and Wen in 7D. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is Cool Ranch Chicken Twister. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is individual white pizza. What's in the headlines?
Europe's facing economic pain may ease climate rules. The European Union proposed to end binding national targets for renewable energy production, which is likely to increase air pollution.
And now for today's feature with
Allie
and Madalena.
Thanks, Morgan and Gabby.
So, Allie, doesn't it feel good to help a family in need by running?
Yeah, it really makes a difference.
Well, let's look at this feature and see what Eisenhower thinks.
Hello, Eisenhower. Every year in Eisenhower, all students of all grades run in the Turkey Trot. Students run for the whole period, trying to get as many laps as possible. Every 4 laps, a student runs. The parents donate 1 turkey to the charity. Let's see what Eisenhower thinks about this.
What's the name of the charity?
We chose to donate the turkeys to Oasis, which is a haven for mother and children this year.
How many turkeys were donated?
We donated approximately 45 turkeys this year.
Do you think it's a good cause?
I think it's a great opportunity for the students to take a component from fitness in the fall and then use it to have a community outreach. So the 45 families who get a turkey for Thanksgiving are certainly grateful for the opportunity that the kids make.
Who benefits from this?
Well, I think both. I think the students benefit from it, from being reminded that there's other people out there that they can reach out to and help in the local community, and it helps the families who wouldn't be able to provide those meals without them.
Thank you.
How was your experience in the turkey trot?
It was good. I ran with my friends, and it's a really good cause, so I think it helps a lot of people by running.
Was it hard?
Yeah. It was hard, yeah.
Do you think you would do it again?
Yeah, I would do it again.
How was your experience in the turkey trot?
My experience was very good. It was for a good cause, so even though it was hard to run that many laps around the field, it was all worth it in the end.
Do you think you would do it again?
I would do it again because it helps people who are less fortunate than I am.
Thank you for everyone who has participated in the turkey trot. We'll see you again next year.
That was a pretty interesting feature.
Yeah, I know. It looks like a lot of people like to run the turkey trot.
Tomorrow's feature is on
Funny Faces.
And now back to our hosts,
Sam
and Jacqueline.
Thanks, Sally and Madalena.
The answer to today's ETV quiz question is 790.
The winning homerooms are...
In third place, Ms. Caputo. In second place, Ms. Savo. And in first place, Mr. Finale.
This teacher's homeroom will be featured on ETV closing video. And now for the joke of the day.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Boo.
Boo who?
Don't cry, it's only a joke.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower.
Have a hashtag we all
hashtag we can't stop Thursday.